got Side Piece / Sneaky Link reversed, and then we got Sad Depressed. So Leo, there has been somebody that has been basically rejected, whether this is you or somebody that you're dealing with, but somebody has been rejected in a situation and leaving the other person disappointed. What else do we have, Spirit? Somebody could also be sad and depressed. Don't have to be, but I am seeing that leaving somebody's actually disappointed. Now, we got spiritual strength. So even though somebody walked away or got rejected, they still gained the strength to actually, you know, close this situation out, Leo. Some of you guys feels like this person spiritually still holding on to you, if on the spiritual aspect of things. But I am seeing that somebody still holding on, even though they holding on, they still physically moving on. You see what I'm saying? They're not too happy over the simple fact that they have to walk away. I feel like, Leo, some of you guys feel like y'all is forced to walk away, or they could be feeling this way with you, but somebody feel forced to walk away. What else do we have? Because they felt like they left them or dissed them for somebody else. Clear intuitive messages. Too many. What else do we have? Spirit, clear intuitive messages. Okay, yeah, somebody is definitely hurt. Somebody is hurt, suffering in silence right here. Let me show y'all a card. Yeah, somebody hurt because they feel like whoever it was that got rejected, that person feels like they're happy in another situation. I'm hearing that somebody feel like they was left for dead. I'm hearing that, like somebody feel left for dead. We're gonna see. What else do we have? What else do we need to know? Okay. I don't know what to do. All right. Material harvest reverse. Yeah. I just feel like there is somebody who's on the outside looking in. Like they could be looking at, maybe you could be seeing this person on social media, Leo, or this could be vice versa. Maybe they see you with somebody else. But I feel like somebody is watching the other person from a distance, and it's because somebody feels like they got something good. You see what I'm saying? So y'all take what side y'all on. Somebody feels like they lost out on a relationship with somebody that was they felt was of value to them, because they see that somebody else in a situation is being spoiled. Material harvest reverse. Somebody is watching the other person spoil another person from a distance. Maybe your person could be posting pictures with both of them. Maybe they have on new clothes, new shoes, new jewelry. Maybe you feel like your person has leveled up in a way, or they could be feeling this way about you, Leo, if you have moved on and left somebody that you was dealing with. But somebody is basically sad and depressed about the situation and watching from a distance because they feel like they losing out on something. You see what I'm saying? What else do we have, Spirit? Clear intuitive messages. Yeah, somebody definitely feels like they're losing out on something, Leo. Clear intuitive messages. It's either somebody feel this way about you, or you could be feeling this way about somebody else. Makeup sex. So, I'm going to have to clarify that card, basically, because it's got to make sense. I'm also hearing that, wow, some of y'all, when y'all was dealing with this person, I'm hearing that they barely wanted to mess around with you, like, on a sexual-based level. This is the energy that I'm picking up on. Some of y'all, this basically was a red flag right there. Like, them pushing you away, not want to get intimate with you, have sex with you, blase, blase, you know, that was one of the red flags right there that your person was already entertaining somebody else. I'm getting that energy. But I feel like somebody was trying to make up in a situation. It could have been you, Leo. Maybe you were still trying to hold on to this person and save y'all relationship, you know, or y'all situationship. It could be a situation. But maybe you was trying to make it up to them still holding on and trying to, you know, like I said, have sex with them. But maybe they've been pushing sex away from you, or you've been doing this to somebody. But sold a dream. So somebody feels like another person played them, like they telling them basically sweet nothings, like y'all was gonna be together, you know, blase, blase, and You know, it was all lies. I'm hearing empty promises. Your person may have fed you a lot of empty promises, Leo. That's probably why you disgusted about the situation. Because you like that, well, they said it was going to be with me, and, you know, they love me, blase, blase. But meanwhile, you watching them from a distance, and you see them happy with somebody else. I feel like that's the thing that hits the most with you, is because your person is supposed to have a life with you or a situationship with you, and they turn around, you know what I'm saying, and have somebody else. Some of y'all's person may be in or was already in a relationship with somebody else. I'm hearing it could have been somebody they have kids with. It don't have to be, but when y'all met them, some of y'all's person definitely was in another relationship or another connection with somebody else. And when they got with you, they may have been telling you what you want to hear, and then come to find out, you see this person entertain a whole other person. They got, I'm hearing matching hoodies, matching outfits, matching clothes, matching shoes. It's income tax season, so listen, people be doing that shit. They really do. We got the full reverse. Yeah. They may have left you. They definitely did. May have left you, Leo. I'm seeing that. And some of y'all could have been dealing with an earth sign or an Aquarius or an Aries. We got the world card. Yeah, they definitely put that situation to a completion. It's over. You know, I feel like, yo, you looking at, like I said, you're on the outside looking in. You looking as if your person pour into another person. You see what I'm saying? It's like whatever benefits you were supposed to get in a situation with that person, they gave it to another person. That's how you could be feeling. You see what I'm saying? And I feel like I said, it was a red flag from the jump, because your person didn't even want to have sex with you. They may have been pushing you away or coming up with excuses not to, you know, make it up to you when you know, when they popped up around. It's because they really didn't have plans on being with you, because we got soul of dream right here. It was already had an agenda that they was already going to commit to somebody else, or it was going to stay in another situation with somebody else if they already had somebody before you. Y'all take what applies, but this is somebody that had everything already planned out. And it's like before you knew it, right before your eyes, like, dang, you see them posting pictures with matching outfits with a whole other person. This is just an example. Don't have to be that. But yeah, you realize this person never really loved you. We got the lover's card reversed. Yeah, they made a decision to leave you alone. So y'all just, that's crazy. Some of y'all could have made the decision on y'all own about this person. The rest of y'all, I feel like most of y'all, they may have did this to you, or you could have been the one doing the hurt. You know, maybe you did this to somebody else. Like I said, everybody ain't goody two shoes watching this. Some people are bad people. Some people don't give a fuck. And the rest, they just, listen, they the ones being hurt. The victim, basically. Clear, intuitive. Okay. We got the Eight of Wands. Yeah, this person blocked you. That's crazy. We got the Eight of Wands reversed. It's like they fed you so many empty promises to the point where they left you for somebody else and then turn around and blocked you. But you see them on social media hooking up and giving to another situation. It's like everything that was supposed to be for y'all, they gave it to the next person. That's the energy that I'm picking up on. Wow. And you just confused about it. You stuck in your head about it. You see what I'm saying? And I feel like it really messes with you mentally and emotionally, that what this person has done to you. It's like they left you for dead, like I said. Yeah. Because they just, you know, you stuck on the simple fact that he just dropped you like you was nothing. You see what I'm saying with this Ten of Wands? It's like, wow. Yeah, your person just dropped you like you wasn't nothing, Leo. But what's coming in? What else is coming in for Leo? I hate this energy. What's coming in for Leo? That's why I'm making this quick. I do not like this type of energy. Magic. Wow. Some of y'all, you just felt like this person was playing tricks with you the whole time. You feel like, some of y'all feel like this person, you know, like I said, they manipulated you. They played some games with you the whole time. This is all manipulation. This is all, like I said, strategic. They were just telling you what you want to hear. And I feel like you realize that. We got insight right here. You realize that this person was just playing mind games with you. You see what I'm saying? But I'm here now, you know. You see what you found out what you needed to find out. I don't know why I'm getting some information you just found out about this person. Most of y'all seen it. For y'all, in y'all own eyes, y'all seen something. But it was a victory that this person walked away from you. It was, because this person was no good anyways. You see what I'm saying? Some of y'all, this person may have used you. After they got what they want, they may have bounced. You see what I'm saying? And then they went to the next person and gave that to the next person. I don't know why. That's the energy that I'm picking up on. But some of y'all could have been dealing with somebody that was very popular in y'all town, or you could be the popular person in y'all town. But yeah, this is somebody who want it all, who just like attention from a lot of people. And they could be looking at it as somebody very abundant, you know, and that get a lot of attention from other people. And I just feel like this whole situation was just very stressful. But you will push through, spirit is saying. You will push through. Whatever it is that they put you through, Leo, you will push through. Some of y'all did lose some money. We got prosperity reversed. Y'all lost out on some money, you know. And it's like whatever that was once supposed to be solid with y'all, like I said, once again, they gave it to the next person. But I'm going to go ahead and end it right here, Leo. I hope this resonates with you guys. Don't forget to like, comment down below, and subscribe. And y'all be blessed.